contact tracers tell us that there have been significant numbers of social gatherings on Friday and Saturday over a long weekend. Grand final parties, other social gatherings, barbecues, backyard visits. And all of this has generated significant additional caseload. So around a third of our cases today, we think are due directly to those different types of social gatherings as people have dropped their guard and decide that it's a grand final weekend, it's a long weekend, we deserve a bit of a payback, we deserve a nicer time. And that has now translated into at least 500 additional cases from what we would have expected to see today. And we can see it not only in the contact tracing interviews, we see it in our mobility data, in our traffic data. We have had the busiest mobility, the most activity on our roads over the three-day weekend of any lockdown weekend since the end of July. We're seeing a shift in the age profile. So in today's cases, 55% are men. It's quite a different profile to what we've seen for the rest of the outbreak. We're seeing a disproportionate increase in those aged between 20 and 29 and those aged between 20 and 50. So over 55, 56% of the cases today are in their 20s, 30s and 40s, again, disproportionately high to where we've been before. And probably most notably, 6 out of 10 of the cases today are from new households. So we've seen a significant sparking off of new households, with the transmission jumping from known communities and known households into new, fresh territory. We can also see it in the sharp increase in cases in the southeast and eastern suburbs. So unlike previous days and weeks where we've been reporting a very static picture, now around a quarter of all of today's cases, 329 of them, are in the east and southeastern suburbs. And the map is far more diverse than before. We have a far greater scattering into new suburbs, new communities, new households that haven't been touched by coronavirus before in this or any of our other recent outbreaks. So we know that everyone's fatigued. We know everyone's tired of this. But today is a significant setback in how we manage this outbreak.